little closer to home, LCC in action at Lima Spartan Stadium hosting Worthington Christian, and the team and everyone fired up. How about Quintel Peoples on the sweep with a nice spin move and some yards after contact here in the first quarter. Two plays later, Evan Unruh's short pass to Carson Parker turns into more. Turns into much more. How about 69 yards more for the first score of the night? T-Birds on top early in this one, 7-0. Oh, a little over 2 minutes gone by in the game at this point. Now, Thunderbirds on D. Pressure provided by Connor Gephardt, who comes around the end and gets the sack. LCC forcing a three and out. Next possession, it's Unruh now who's flushed, but he takes off. He's going to pick up a nice block from Parker. A little shuffle step before he is brought down. Pickup of 20 yards on that play. And then two plays later, Unruh looking deep, connecting with Billy Burke over the middle, down the hash marks, and the sophomore does the rest. 45 yards to the house. 14-0 home team, LCC rolling tonight. 50-3 over Worthington Christian. They play Fort Fry tomorrow, or I'm sorry, next week at London High School.